On the next, Broad and High. A new public art sculpture coming to the Hilltop this summer aims to reflect the rebirth of a community.
We're making the Hilltop better with public art. We decided that, you know, what went with Hilltop Rising was like a phoenix rising from the ashes.
And an artist finds a clever way to get her books into the hands of readers. Thursday night at 8 on WOSU.